sometimes I just don't do what the Lord said do. The Lord said have faith, and instead of having faith, I try to fix it with finances. Yeah. Right. Y'all ain't talking back to me.
Yes,
the Lord says vengeance is mine, and I tell the Lord, let me get them this time, you handle them next time. Pastor Smith, I can't be the only one that just don't get it sometimes. So he's walking. And he literally begins having this conversation with Peter. He pulls Peter away from the 12 and he says, Simon, listen, bud. Satan wants you. He wants you so he can sift you as wheat. But I've prayed for you.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
And when you get right, you go back and help the others who ain't right. Can I unpack this text? If we are going to handle the sifting process, you just reach over and say, neighbor, you're going to get sifted.
Oh, yes, Lord.
Listen. Get off your high horse. Quit laughing at other folk because they're going through. Quit talking about folk. Quit getting on the phone. Making other folk the topic of your conversation. If you live long enough, your day will come. Sifting will find you wherever you are. Boy, some of y'all church folk kill me. Acting like butter don't melt in your mouth. Acting like you dropped out of heaven with lily white wings. The Bible says, not for y'all have sinned, but for all have sinned. I may not know what you do, but I do know you do something, because everybody got to sin.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I have been in church all 42 years of my life. Fourth generation pastor. My mama went to labor on a Sunday.
Me too.
I've only literally missed 12 Sundays of church in my life. And I know how we act. Let somebody in church go through something. Rather than throwing our arms around them and picking them up, we learn how to kick them when they're down. But can I tell you something? I'm going to tell you a little secret. I'm just talking to you. I ain't talking to the rest of the folk in here. You ought to celebrate the fact that God don't play a movie of your life and expose all the dirt that you've done since y'all been talking back to me, since you've been so